Good morning and welcome to Run Free and Strong. It is Sunday, September 24th. We're officially into autumn and the weather has changed. The leaves are changing color. The temperatures have dropped. The days have shortened. It's been a rainy weekend, so not easy to get the runs in, especially on the trails. And today is a Sunday longish run. Won't say long run. Probably gonna keep it to 10 miles and I'll explain why. Continue running the uphills here. I'm wrapping up week 4 of my UTMB training. And this was planned to be a down week in terms of mileage as well as vertical gain to enable me to incorporate lactate threshold and VO2 max workouts and of course to let my legs recover a little bit. While I'm running on the Appalachian Trail once again, and hopefully you won't be sick of seeing the Appalachian Trail in my videos, I will share an update of my week 4 and cumulative UTMB training. Looking at my UTMB training plan for week 4, it's the same as week 2, plus increasing mileage to 50 miles and adding 2 lactate threshold and or VO2 max workouts. Week 2, as you recall, was a down week in terms of vertical gain and time on feet, and the same is true for week 4. I fell a bit short for week 4 on the weekly mileage, ended up doing 40 miles or 64 kilometers. The same is true for vertical gain. The goal was around 5,000 feet or about 1,700 meters. And time on feet, I was pretty close to the goal. The other call out for week 4 is that looking at the run type, my technical trail running was down. I spent more time running on groomed trails, the road, and did a track workout. After 4 weeks, I've run about 175 miles or 282 kilometers, climbed about 27,000 feet or over 8,000 meters, and spent about 41 hours time on feet. The majority of my running still continues to be on technical trails, with some on groomed trails and a little bit on other. I do need to increase my strength sessions to be consistently at 2, maybe even 3 per week. To do a deeper dive into my training for week 4, I've shared a few example runs. On Wednesday, I ran a 6-mile progression run on the Larkin Groom Trail at an average pace of about 7:30 per mile. Started off easy at about an 8:40 pace per mile and ran it all the way down to 6:38 per mile. On Thursday, I returned to the Larkin Groom Trail, ran 8 miles easy. Goal was to be around 8 minute per mile pace and did achieve that. Friday evening, I ran a combo lactate threshold and VO2 max workout, 3-mile warm up on groomed trails, then a lactate threshold workout 3 times a mile with a 2-minute active recovery, 659, 650, 649 per mile. And after a short break, did the VO2 max part of the workout, 4x200 with a 200 jog walk, again about a 2-minute recovery at 40, 42, 40, and 39.
It was a hard workout, and I did a separate video, which the link is above. To complete my week of faster running, I decided to run on the roads on Saturday and did a 5-mile progression run with hills about 350 feet of elevation gain. You can see the profile here, and averaged about an 8-minute per mile pace. Sunday 10-mile run done. Week 4 wrapped up. I hope you enjoyed my UTMB training update. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, hit that like button, and if you're not already subscribed to the channel, please consider following my journey and supporting me. I very much appreciate it. See you in the next one.